Dogs are awesome.
You know, some of them came around here.
I know. Our boss had a great idea, brought some in. And did you notice everybody cut away from work and were focused on the dogs? I know. It was great. Very uplifting.
We are just getting started, folks.
Indeed, we are. CBS News Miami Morning Edition at 6 starts right now.
The top of 6, we are following breaking news. A large crash investigation underway right now in Pompano Beach. What our crews are finding on the scene. Anticipated afternoon showers will be possible in addition to record heat. A family devastated this morning after a girl loses her life while out on the water trying to have some fun. I'm Terry Horn, senior Key Biscayne, with the investigation now underway to find the person responsible. The prosecution's star witness takes the stand today in the criminal trial against former President Donald Trump. I'm Naomi Ruckham in New York with how Michael Cohen's testimony could shape the case moving forward.
News Miami Morning Edition. All right, we're coming up on 6 o'clock Monday, May 13th. Good morning to you. Hope you had a great weekend. I'm Keith Jones.
Yes. Hey, everybody. I'm Betty Nguyen. Thanks for making us a part of your morning this Monday. Let's get to next weather meteorologist Lisette Gonzalez to see how warm, or hot, I should say, it's going to get today.
Yeah, downright hot. But welcome back, Betty. It's nice to have you with us. Hopefully you enjoyed your time off and Mother's Day. Hopefully all of you at home enjoyed a nice Mother's Day weekend as well, despite the heat. And we're going to continue with that here this week ahead. 78 degrees in Miami, 82 in Fort Lauderdale, and in Key West.